If I say daily Bible verses, Psalms 47:1, O clap ye hands, all ye people, shout out to God with the voice of a trumpet. So it's saying that we need to worship God. Because we don't need to just stay to ourselves and do nothing all the time. We need to do things because God wants us to do them. Not because we want to do them, because God wants us to do them. He loves you. Don't you ever forget that. He died on a cross for you. Yeah, so we're going to be doing a few missions. And we're going to be getting some bottles. Hopefully we can find the last few. Yeah, so this one won't be as long because my videos have been kind of long lately and I'm trying to just get them done. And I don't want my computer to catch on fire because it's been running non-stop. But these videos are long. It takes a long time for me to do them. Yeah, so, yeah, I'm going to be doing some movie reviews for those of you who are just came to my channel using this video. Or that are new to my channel, anyway, that's what I should say. But, yeah, I do like TV show reviews, and I'm going to be doing some movie reviews apparently. Yeah, let's get this done. Yeah, so let me pull this a little bit closer. Now y'all should be able to hear me a little bit better. Yeah, so it's been a long day for me. Oh, they got some bad guys right there. I probably shouldn't go take them down or take them on right now. I'm gonna go to this mission though.
Sneak into the temple. Now take some recon photos so I can assess the situation. Just be careful. If you get hurt, the nearest hospital is 106 miles.
Yeah, so man, is this game old?
Nice work, Bentley. I'll take a hidden passage over the front door any day.
Yeah, so let's sneak into that place right there. The hardest thing to do right now is find the last bottles, because they could be anywhere.
Lego, you found the spice growing facility. Now, from what I know of photosynthesis, all the expensive equipment should be found at the top of this room. That access tube should get you up there.
All right.
This one might go out a little bit later. I don't know. It all depends. Whenever I get it done. Because it takes a while to edit this and to do the voiceover and stuff. Because for those of you who are wondering, I do, I recorded the gameplay first and I edited in the voice. Oh yeah, they think that they can stop me to make the wrong one. Oh yeah, let's get some moves out. Even though I already have plenty. So let's see what this brings us. Okay, so how am I supposed to get, how am I supposed to take out of here? I'm gonna just go around for right now and see where it takes me. Let's see where this takes me.
Here we go. Time for a few recon photos. Looks like half the heart is being used to super irrigate the spice plants. That crane is keeping half of the heart suspended.
I think my remote to my PlayStation died on me. And not in the game, just after.
Check it out! Rajan's carrying half the clockwork heart on that stick! There's the entrance to this level. Only I can't figure out how to get in here from the temple's exterior. Bring those photos back to the safe house. We'll really need to think about this one.
Okay, so... Well, this one might be a little hard before I get into PS2 games and the battery being dead.
Heck, Rajan is carrying half of it at
all times. I still need to get some wired remotes.
Get in the goods, I'll need to gather some more information. Sly will plant a bug in Rajan's office, while I lift the spice operation blueprints off the Spice Lord while he makes his rounds. Unfortunately, while we're collecting intelligence on him, he'll be collecting data on us with an elephant-driven satellite array. Take it out, or he'll be able to intercept all of our communications.
Alright, let's see where the last battles are at. Okay, so let's see where the last battles at. Okay, so I'm looking for our last... Ah, there we go, bottle. Alright, where's the next bottle? I wonder...
Thank you.
Anyway, I'm gonna take a little break. Sorry that this is being put out kind of late, but I took a break from doing the audio. And before I knew it, it was the next day. Like I said, I took a break from doing the audio, and before I knew it, it was the next day. Okay, you should be able to hear me better now.
Its wings will transmit local sound waves at a frequency I can monitor.
Let me get this straight.
I grew up with Sly Cooper.
It is an elegant plan.
In fact, it's probably one of my most favorite video game franchises.
If kept out of water too long, it'll become unhappy and likely draw the attention of local guards.
Yeah, so let's see if we're gonna make it.
Looks like there's a few pools along the way to Rajan's office. A short swim every now and then should keep our little friend quiet.
Okay, so that's how I do that. Let's see. Oh, he's dead. Hey, I'm gonna just run over there. Oh, that was close. Still looking for the other 9 bottles, though. Oh, if y'all know where the other 9 bottles are, please tell me in the comments below. Oh, I knew this thing had to rush over there. Oh, so close. So very, 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 very close. If I'll make it this time. And the mic's not hard to pick up anything, huh? Alright, there we go. Hopefully it's picking up a little bit more. Trying to see how I'm supposed to bring you to. Okay, I think I see where I'm supposed to bring it. Oh boy, I see it. Why I can't press that? Can't press square. Sometimes I swear that the buttons don't match what was on screen. is someone making over there. Run, 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 run. Wait. Boy, that's me. That's good, so I'm not using water. Yeah, so let's see, Yeah, so... Hey guys! Yeah, you should be able to hear me a little bit better now. Just moved closer because the mic wasn't picking up. Been having some trouble with the mic. So yeah, if y'all can hear me, then that's probably why I'm trying to out a microphone. And now I'm supposed to bring it there, but how do I get up there? So I'm also looking for the rest of the bottles. So yeah, if y'all know where some of that, please let me know in the comments below. One, jump over there. Come on, make it up there. This mission was not as hard as I thought it would be. Hey guys, I'm trying out another mic setting. Y'all might be able to hear me more louder now. Darn it. Might do that one now. Trying to look for the last few clues. Not gonna stay right there. Where's he running? I get that stuff, okay?
Ice plants are illegal for good reason. Eat too many, and you'll go into a fit of uncontrolled rage.
Keep that stuff away from Murray. Oh, wait, I get it. I put some spice plants in the elephant's feed bag. He chows down, gets all crazy, and then presto, the satellite's in pieces.
A crude interpretation of the plan, but accurate. The trick here is harvesting the spice plants. You'll have to do some serious climbing. as they only grow high up in the jungle canopy.
Yeah, I don't know what really to say. Yeah, so for those of you who watched my other video before, I recorded this on the same day I recorded the one before this one. So if you didn't have the same Bible verse of the day, that's why. Yeah, I'm trying to see where should I go first. Should I go over there or right there? Trying to land on the very top right there. Where is it? Okay, I need a place to hide. Come on, dude, how do you not see that with me being that close? Yeah, I'm moving because they're gonna have a guard that's gonna come right over there, I guess. Maybe not. Okay, so yeah, we can just go to this one. Yeah, so, and we gotta find three more. Where are they at? Hello? Alright, how am I supposed to make it over there? No, I don't want to go back all the way up there. Okay, I see one of them. Alright, so let's see, okay, I see that one way over there. Yeah, so, alright, so once a week I'm going to be doing a TV show, probably every Monday, at least one or two, I don't know if it's, if I find the video is a little short, I'll do too. Yeah, look for a bottle right now. I know that they have one or had one over here. I think they have one up there too. That's what I was thinking at the time. Yeah, I'm back. Changed some of the mic settings again. So hopefully now y'all can hear me a little bit better. Not much, but a little bit hopefully. Yeah, so hopefully y'all have been having a pretty good day. Alright, let's see if I can get that bottle. See if we can get the bottle. I have to stay on top of this building right here. Okay, looks like I gotta jump on two buildings to get that. Wait, no money? Huh? Wait, I'm almost high. Yeah, I like it. I want 5 more clues. I can do 5 more clues. Come on now. Yeah, so, I did watch some of that, Minecraft stuff, Minecraft story mode. Haven't seen all of it though, it looks like it'd be kind of long. Three more. Wonder where the rest of the bottles are at. I am back. One. This is why I got some money. Darn it. Run.
Sayonara, satellite array.
Come on, where are the last few bottles at? Yep, so, I recently did an episode on Star Trek Discovery and the Orville, if y'all wanna watch that. Okay, so apparently, somebody shared this video where it says, should 16-year-olds be allowed to vote? I can see it on both ways. 16 years old, yeah, that's maybe it's like 17 or 18 or 17-year-olds. 16 years old now. Huh. Okay, so, yeah, sorry for not saying much. But I got much to say. Lollipop, lollipop. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, so, yeah, not gonna hit it back. Ooh. See if I can see. When jump right. Come on. No. Yeah, so let's get this party started with Bentley. Let's get this party started with Bentley. Thank you. Where did he come from? Okay, yeah, so I'm looking to do videos with other YouTubers, so if you're a YouTuber and you want to get noticed, let me know in the comments below, or message me on Facebook, or tweet me on Twitter. Which, sorry, I don't share a lot of these videos on there, but by the time all it's done, I'm just so tired. Because it takes, okay, 2 hours, well, we just, let's just say 2.5 hours, then it's going to take me another 1.5 hours, plus that'd be another 1.5 hours whenever I have to watch this again for the audio, which is what I'm doing right now, plus, I want to set another 2 hours to save the changes, plus another 3 hours to upload the video.
It's probably closer to five, though.
Yeah, I still can see this. It takes me a long time to do this.
The clockwork heart we saw during the recon. You could just pump him full of sleep darts and we could all go home.
Unfortunately, my sleep darts aren't powerful enough to affect Rajan.
What? How are you gonna get at those blueprints?
Rajan has an insatiable appetite for Indian watermelons, which, if eaten whole, will force even him to nod off for a while. Once he's asleep, I'll creep in and lift the blueprints.
Well, that's fine and all, but how do you plan on luring him over to the watermelons?
I've equipped my sleep darts with a sonic disruptor. The strange sounds they make should be enough to lead the ever-curious Rajan from place to place.
Oh no. No, no, no. Please do not make me do this again. Okay, so it saved it. Okay, so Got one more left to get after this one. Darn, he doesn't want to go that far. Darn, he doesn't want to go that far. Maybe I'll get him this time. Please tell me that I get him this time. I don't have to do this mission again.
Huh. A paper in the glass.
That's where he's supposed to go, okay. Oh, I believe that this will be the last time I do this. How do I get up there?
The blueprints! They have been stolen!
That's the complete set of blueprints. Great field work, Bentley. You're really getting the hang of this.
I've got some bad news. Rajan has gone into hiding somewhere in the temple. I guess the destruction of his satellite array and my invasion of his personal space to get the blueprint spooked him. To get his portion of the clockwork heart, we'll need to drive him out into the open. Given Rajan's spice-addled temper, I'd recommend making him angry. First, we'll destroy the center of his operation, the spice grinder. Then we'll demolish the dam above the temple in an attempt to flood him out. If that doesn't work, I've made arrangements to exchange one of the temple's facade rubies for some high explosives, which, if necessary, we can use to flood the whole temple grotto. If my psychological profile is accurate, Rajan should pick up the other half of the Clockwork Heart before making his escape, effectively bringing it to us.
Okay, I did pause it for a little while, but yeah, things are back to normal now. The mic seems to be picking up a little bit better. Yep, this might come out a day late, I don't know.
Cooper, we meet again.
Constable Neela. Thanks for not ratting me out back at the ball.
Oh, I should be thanking you. The look on Carmelita's face was priceless.
She took it hard, huh?
No one likes to have their affections played with.
I know, I certainly don't. Look, Neela, as soon as this India job is over, why don't you and I go out on the town? We'll dance through Bollywood and eat curry all night long.
I'll keep in mind, but first the task at hand. I've learned of a secret entrance leading to half of the Clockwork Heart. Legally, I can't enter the premises without a warrant. But now a thief like you...
A thief like me can go wherever he pleases. I read you.
Don't fall behind while I lead you to the entrance. This place is thick with guards, and standing still can be lethal.
I hear that, sister.
See if I can keep up. Oh, she can keep up with me. Oh, what happened? Oh, what happened right there? I think the controller got stuck. What? She got bored? Oh, she's right here. Thank you. Yeah.
Remember, if push comes to shove, I never showed you this door. And we're on for that date in Bollywood.
There it is, just like Neela said. I'm sure these guards won't mind if I borrow their keys.
Hello guys, I'm back. Oh, back up here. Half the clockwork heart, you mean?
Half the clockwork heart. The spice won't be growing around here anytime soon.
I'm wondering is where we're doing all this at, because they ain't got much room in the van. In there. Oh, look at that ice bottle. Oh, those ice cream bottles, I mean. See, where's the last bottles at? I don't know if they have or had one on the little pads. Yeah, so just don't forget to put God first in whatever you do. I know that kind of came out of nowhere, but I am a Christian YouTuber. Or Facebook or whatever this is on. I like how it's kind of glitched out right there. You see that? Who's walking on there? Is how do I get in there? So I can break that. Okay.
Looks like they're using TNT to create these catacombs. Maybe I can borrow some to destroy the fences. You're the demolitions expert. How am I supposed to use that stuff?
Oh, it's simple. Just jump in, lock the barrel to your target, jump out, and get clear of the blast radius. But be careful around floor lasers, Sly. The TNT barrels won't work on them.
Attention guards! Make sure all laser fences are operational to protect the space grinder.
So we got right here. Oh, that was a close one. I'm not gonna go that way right now. Oh,
within visual range of the spice grinder. What's next?
Yeah, so don't put yourself down. Remember, y'all can do all things too fast.
If we destroy the grinder, he'll be out of business and have no reason to stick around the temple.
Great. We do the world a favor and Rajan's forced out into the open.
Start by getting a hold of that TNT down there. It's worth mentioning that guards won't be able to detect you if you stay still while in the TNT barrel.
Nice. An explosive disguise.
Place the explosive near that grinding wheel, and it'll be blown to bits.
That's my dog. I don't know what he's doing. So I had to go all the way back over there. Darn it. I don't think so. It's the other day, guys. Hello everybody, I'm the leader of God's House. My name is Harold. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And if you want to support God's House, you can do it by sharing this video on your favorite social media sites like Facebook, YouTube, Twitter. You know, whatever you find this video on, you can share it. Unless you're just using the web browser to find it. But anyway, I hope y'all have a blessed day, and may God keep y'all happy, and Hopefully y'all learned something today.